Good evening, Mark, and Father Davis, family and friends. I want to welcome you to the McKinley Alumni Center. I am a member of the McKinley Alumni Association. And in some small, I've played some small role in getting this facility where it is today. I was the attorney who completed the 501(c)(3) application. As you leave out the doors today, please feel free to look at the cornerstone, and you will see my name on there, and I humbly, and pleased that I was able to do the contributions to this fine organization that I had. There are also two bricks outside with my name on, because as a member of the organization, you need to support the organization. If you go down the street to McKinley Middle School, you'll see a bronze monument next to the auditorium where my name also appears for the many activities and the public service that I did with that particular arena. I've also been on the South Avenue Partnership Board. We meet here, and I've been an active member there for the last 2 years. Martin, and ladies and gentlemen, it's hard time. I live my private and professional life simply. Seed, time, and harvest. As a city court judge, I've spoken in every high school in my voting district, and at least once or twice, and I've participated in most of the middle and elementary school programs in the voting district and in other districts in the city. And when I looked at the 30-day campaign report of my opposition, I saw that he raised $97,000. I raised for family and friends $7,000. Well, let me tell you how you get elected. And it's very, very simple. And I brought this to illustrate. You see these roots? They symbolize public service. And that's the public service that I've been doing in this community from the north to the south and the east to the west. It looks like my time is up, but I'll tell you more about my public service. I ask for your support. I'm Judge Judy White of Baton Rouge City Court. I want to be and will be your district court judge on October 4th, 2016.